This video will cover how to create a USA Jobs profile. You need to create a profile to apply to jobs, save searches, and save jobs. Before making a USA Jobs profile, you will need to create a login.gov account. Once you follow the prompts on secure.login.gov to create an account and sign into USA Jobs, select the Create Profile button from the Home tab in your account. Here you can fill out the required profile information, including your contact information, citizenship, federal service, and military service. If you have questions about the content and the specific sections, select any of the linked text for more information. When you are finished, select the Create My Profile button. You can update your profile information anytime under the Profile tab in your account and add more information to enhance your profile. Sections include demographics, citizenship, hiring paths, experience, education, languages, organizations, and references. Hiring paths help you identify jobs that you're eligible for. To add hiring paths, scroll to the Hiring Paths section header and select Add Hiring Paths. Select the hiring paths that relate to you from the list, such as veteran, recent graduate, or individuals with disabilities. To add more information to other sections of your profile, select the Add button to fill in the required information. Select the Save button at the bottom of the page to add it to your profile. You can edit your profile information by clicking the Edit button within each profile section. Once you've finished creating your profile, you can navigate to the Documents tab in your account to either upload or build a resume. To add other documents such as transcripts, cover letters, or DD-214s, select the Other tab within the Documents tab and select the Upload Document button. You can make your profile and resume searchable to allow federal recruiters to search for you and send you job opportunities. To do this, select the searchable button that will appear under your resume once you build it using the Resume Builder, or upload it to your profile. Learn more by visiting the USA Jobs Help Center.